Self-love affirmations for deep sleep. Raise self-worth. Build confidence. Heal your wounded heart. Reprogram your subconscious mind. 8-hour sleep cycle. Know your value. Effortless healings. Written by ThinkAndBloom. Narrated by Chantalia. Introduction. Our self-talk, mental pictures, have tremendous effects on our body, mind, and spirit. In this guided course, we will turn our intention to build positive new thoughts that enable us to create love within ourselves. You can play this audiobook while you are sleeping, allowing the words to absorb in your subconscious mind. You can also play it during the day while you are driving, cooking, or running. You do not have to consciously listen to it. Just allow the mind to hear the words. Words are very powerful. Our mind will start to absorb the energy of the words and reprogram our subconscious mind. Preparation meditation for relaxation. Sit or lie down comfortably. Put a soft blanket around you. Make sure you feel warm and supported. Now let's relax your whole body. Take a deep breath. You feel your whole body is very, very relaxed. The more you breathe, all the stress in your body goes away. Take another deep breath. Let go of all the mental thoughts, leaving it all behind. Just focus on this moment. Take another deep breath. Letting go all the worries, fears. Let them all go. Feeling a sense of relief. Take another deep breath. Let go of all the guilt, the anger, the blame, jealousy. Let them all go. Center yourself in this silence. Listen to it. Be with it. Listen to the rhythm of your breath. Your belly is up, is going down, going up, and going down. We will do several breathing to balance ourselves. Let's breathe in through the mouth and breathe out through the nose. Breathe in the mouth. Breathe out 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 the nose. Very well. Every thought you think and every emotion you feel is creating your future. We now choose to use this power to create a wonderful new future. You are the only thinker in your mind. No one can take that from you. You are the authority in your life. You are now choosing to use your own power to heal yourself. We may have difficult times, times we feel lonely, unwanted, or unloved. Perhaps you have been abused or abandoned. Some of the experiences are unbearable, but the past has no power over you. Each moment is the new beginning. This moment is the new chapter for you. First hour. You are unique and special. There's never been any person like you on Earth. You have your own abilities and talents. Your own way to express life. Just because you exist, you deserve love. You deserve to be loved. We will let go of any negative beliefs that are harming you. We affirm that you are willing to let go. It is very, very safe to let go. We affirm that you release all the mental patterns in your unconscious mind that are creating negative circumstances in your life. We begin to dissolve all resentments, blame, and judgments. You did the best you could. It is okay we made mistakes. We only need approval and acceptance. And this you can give to yourself. And you can give love within yourself to heal yourself. You are loved. You are not your parents' fears or anxieties. You are not any friend's, relative's belief or opinions. You are your own master. You are a master.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.